Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check your internet speed on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. The easiest way to test your internet speed is to open up a web browser such as Chrome and head to google.com. In the search box, simply search for speed test, and then when the results load, there should be a blue button called Run Speed Test. Tap on this and allow for the test to complete. Once complete, it should display both your download and upload speed, and you can make a note of it. That's how to check your internet speed on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.